left Juneau about an hour ago. And it is fantastic weather, as you can see. That is the shore over there. It's very, very foggy today. This tender was really friendly, came by and was talking to us. We had another tender that came by right in front of our anchor line, going pretty fast to go collect his crab pot, and we thought he was gonna catch on for sure. He's like, oh no, I've got something under my hole, it will just push it off, it wouldn't break it anyways. And we're like, thanks. If he catched on our anchor, we would be going down a little bit. That would be a fun ride. These guys were super nice.
Work for Trident Seafoods. We buy Trident.
We'll probably see him in Sitka when we go there.
We've got that boat really nicely laid out too.
Okay, only in Alaska.
What I mean is,
the little kids are out there in their bathing suits being towed probably by their older siblings, I'm not sure. Yep, it's cold water out there. They're having a blast. We were fogged in getting here, so I had to stop at No Name Harbor, the entrance of Tracy Arm, to wait out the fog. So I couldn't take any video. We maybe had, I don't know, half a football field visibility. This is a monster iceberg. Lots of little bergy bits in the water. Like its own little island with a harbor inside. Yep. Although that would not be called a safe harbor. As no. When it flips, you'd be in trouble. Thank you. no-name bay outside of Tracy Arm. It was a fabulous day. Super cold. These guys are checking out the crab boat. Because we're too tired to put out our crab pots. Go right here. Let's see if he will sell us some. We already saw a grizzly bear coming into the bay. Super cool. A little too far away to get a photo though. It was a good day. Okay, everyone's happy. They got four crab. Down in the bottom of the boat. Yeah, we don't have to put out our pots tonight. It's like 7:30, but we're tired. We've been going since 4.
But he's squeezing pretty good. This guy here.
Ooh-wee.
Whoa.
What? What?
How many crab did you get?
4.
What is
away,
he doing?
He's killing the crab, so...
Wasn't already dead?
No, they just caught him.
Is the other one still alive?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. All of them are still alive, but that one...
This one's alive.
In the next episode, we stop at some of our favorite bays. We see whales, sea otters, cook our crab catches, and enjoy our hot baths at Warm Springs. Finally at the bathhouses, super excited.